Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2 Exercise 2.5 4th question. Here they are given express in kilogram. They are given in the grams. We got to convert into kilograms. So first sum. Before going to the sum, we will write that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. Now we are going to find answers. Solution. First question. 200 gram is equal to. We are going to convert into kilogram. So we are going to divide this answer by 1000. 200 divided by 1000 kilogram. Now from gram we are converted into kilogram. So we are dividing by 1000. And two zeros cancelled. And remaining we have 2 divided by 10 kilogram, and this can be converted into 0.2 kilogram, because we have only one number is there. When we are dividing by 10, we have to make one decimal point in left hand side, so 0.2 kilogram. Now second question. 3470 gram is equal to, we have to convert into kilogram, so we are going to divide it by 1000. 3470 divided by 1000. 1010 cancelled, and remaining 20 is there, so we are going to write it. We are going to make two decimal points. 3.47 kilograms. So now we have cancelled 1010 cancelled, and the remaining 347 divided by 100 is there, and in the denominator we have two zeros, so we are going to make two decimal points from right hand side. So 1 2 2 decimal points, 3.47 kilogram. And third question. 4 kilogram 8 gram is equal to, this is already kilogram, so no problem. 4 plus, otherwise we can write it 4 kilogram plus 8 gram. 8 gram, this 1 gram, sorry, 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram, so we are going to divide it by 1000 kilogram is equal to 4 kilogram plus 0.1230. So 3 decimal points we need. 1, 2, and the 8 is there. Kilogram. So now 4 kilogram plus 0.008 kilogram. We are going to add these two. 4.008 kilogram. So now we have converted 4 kilogram. 8 gram is equal to 4.008 kilogram. That's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Subscribe our channel. Share it with your friends. Thank you.